Hello everyone, I'm Shayan and you are watching Civil Engineering Tips channel. Today's video is about shallow foundation. Let's demonstrate the definition of shallow foundation. According to Terjaghi, if the depth of foundation is less than or equal to its width, then it is called shallow foundation. Just below the definition, you can see the figure of shallow foundation. Here, the height or depth of the foundation has been determined from the ground level to the bottom of the foundation, and it is clear that the height of the foundation is less than the width of the foundation. So according to the definition, DF is less than or equal to B, where B is the width of the foundation and DF is the height or depth of the foundation. Now let's talk about where and when to use shallow foundation. Shallow foundations normally range from 1 to 3 meter depth from the natural ground level. They are more economical since a less volume of excavation is required. It is the most popular type of foundation for lightweight structure. The shallow foundation transfers the load at a shallow depth. It transfers loads to the upper layer of soil, which is strong enough to carry the imposed load. So we can say shallow foundation is provided when the strength of soil is more or the load of the superstructure is considerably less. In summary, if the soil bearing capacity is relatively higher, we can go for shallow foundation. In other cases, where the load coming on the wall and column is less, we can go for shallow foundation, but soil bearing capacity must be higher. Usually, we use shallow foundation when the hard strata is available near to the ground level. Now let's talk about the types of shallow foundation. Mainly, there are two types of foundation having shallow depth. They are called as footings and wrapped or mat foundation. If the area of foundation is very less and still soil is withstanding the load, then the used shallow foundation is named as footing. Raft or mat foundations are built in case of a very weak soil, such as black cotton soil or clayey soil. It spreads the load over the large area. There are many types of footing as shallow foundation, such as spread or isolated footing, combined footing, cantilever or strap footing, continuous or strip footing, wall footing, column footing, grillage footing. So this is all for today. We will elaborate each type of shallow foundation in detail in next videos. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.